Ago. She's already got something nice over here. I don't know what she's got. Probably a bowfin. If it's putting up that big of a fight, you got a big bowfin. No, it's a... Wait a minute. Man, she's got something big. Oh, it's a bowfin. Yep, I'm gonna let you get it. It's your fish. It's a bowfin. You'll probably have to walk down to the gutter is your best. Yep, sure is. She caught a bowfin on a, we're fishing for crappie here in the Cypress swamps. And we just got here about a minute ago and I'm way down from her and she caught, she hooked him. He's not huge by any means, about 15 inches or so. It's her first bowfin though, so walk down to the gutter if you can, yeah. He'll get tired. You gotta let them fight for a while. It takes them a while to get tired. They're a really hard fighting. Folks, this has got to be about, oh, I'd say he's 21 inches, about 21. It's a nice chain pickerel right here, fishing for crappie. Got him on accident, but he was a nice catch. That is a big pickerel by anybody's means. I'm not going to measure it, but I can tell he's right at 21, maybe 22 inches. Whoa.
Where's the zoom on this?
You just gotta turn the dial. You'll see it getting bigger. Turn the dial, yeah.
This one?
Mm-hmm. One. One back. God, I am so sticky now.
Don't too far, you're too far. Fine. Okay, wait a minute. With mobbing.
In here, look how big he is. He's close to my record, isn't he? That's probably what I had over here too. Man. I always catch him over there. Oh boy. Oh my God, it's a crappie. Oh my God, it's about 15. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I got the 17. I think I got a 17. Oh my God. Oh, this is probably the biggest crappie I've ever caught, folks. It's damn near. We're gonna go measure right now. Oh my God. Oh my God, look at this crappie, folks. Oh my God. It's at least 2 pounds, 15 inches is my guess, but it could go 17. Now, do you want to leave? Oh, let's go. Let's go. Oh my God. It's in the bag, inside. Yeah, the tape measure's in a bag. I caught him right over there, right out here in the front. They're starting to bite. No, I don't think he's gonna go, he's not gonna go, he's 15, maybe only 14. He's definitely not my record, but he's damn, he's my third biggest one ever right there, folks. That is a big crappie. Oh my gosh. Yeah. We're gonna measure him. Find out. He is 15 exactly. Put him in the cooler. God, that's a nice one. I told you, man, this place is awesome. I'm not changing my lure either now. Man. Here you go. I'm going back over there. All right, folks, I had a really bad luck with when I was filming. This is the second biggest crappie of my life. The camera was messed up. It was setting on my head, but she had recently taken it off my head and zoomed in on a pickerel I'd caught about 2 minutes prior to this. And it stayed zoomed in so much that when I caught this right after that, you couldn't see any of it. So the video was completely ruined as far as that part of it. So I decided to show you guys after I got it home and been sitting here a little while. This is the second biggest one I caught. Only problem is it's a male, so it's not big at all as far as big around and fat. It's real thin. Actually, that might be a female. I don't know if they had laid their eggs yet or not, but it seems awful thin. Maybe it's spawned out. It could have been a female. It's 15 inches. My biggest last year was 16, but it's definitely a monster. It's because of it being thin, it's probably only about a pound and 3/4. It's really not very heavy because it spawned out. Like I said, if it is a female, it could be a male. But I just wanted to get a good video of it since the video was ruined, and at least get a good shot of it. It's a white crappie, southeast Missouri, 15 inches. Tried to beat my record today. I'm trying to get a 17. It just can't happen. I will someday. But I got a 16 last year in October or November. And since then, I'm trying to determine to get a 17. But I'm happy with what I got today, even though this was the only one I caught besides a pickerel. What a monster.